The calendar view is useful for data that includes a date field. This field allows Baserow to present your time-based data in a similar way like the calendar app on your computer. This guide will learn you how to create a new calendar view, add and update records, add colors to the view, and share the view with others. The calendar view requires that the table contains a field of the type date. The table in the example holds information about tasks and has a start date and an estimated end date field. To create a new calendar view, open the Views menu and select Calendar. Give your view a descriptive name, like All Tasks in a Calendar View. You can choose a collaborative view, which allows other users to access it, or a personal view that's exclusively yours. Select the date field you want to use for this view. This can be either a field of the type date or a formula field that returns the date. Click Save to create the view. All the records are shown in the box of their corresponding date, in this case, the start date of a task. It is still possible to modify the date field of the view by clicking the Display By button at the top. The calendar view also allows you to manipulate the data just as you would in a grid view. Both creating and updating records is supported. Click the plus button on the desired date. Notice that only the code field is visible. This can be adjusted by using the Labels button at the top. Select a field that needs to be visible, for example, the Title and Project field. You can reorder them in the most appropriate order for the view. Click the plus button again. Notice that you now see all the selected fields in the specified order. Modifying records is simple. Just click on a record and start typing to make changes directly. Changes are stored after leaving the field or closing the panel. Notice that, just like in other views, you can add comments to the record and view the change history. Adding a new field is also possible. Be aware that all those changes manipulate the table and will be reflected in all other views of that table. With the use of colors, you add information without the need to open the record. Colors can, for example, indicate a status, a category, or trigger a call to action. Both the left border and the background can get a color based on either a single select or a condition. Click the color button at the top of the screen and select background color. The background color will be based on the priority field. Pick single select and leave the priority field selected. Each item now has a bluish background color where the darkness indicates the priority. Add another decorator for the left border. This color will be based on a condition. If the status of a task is in progress, the left border should be green. Add a second color. This color must be shown if the status is not in progress. In other words, it is the default color. Unlike the manipulation of records, coloring rows is specific to the current view and will not affect any other views of the table. Finally, share your view with others by making it publicly available. Everyone with the link will be able to see your data but won't be able to make any changes to it. Optionally, protect the public field with a password to limit the access to it. Once a view is shared, users can show and hide the fields and reorder them. This only applies to the fields that you make visible for this view. The calendar view in Baserow provides a user-friendly and efficient way to manage time-based data. Users can easily create and modify events or appointments in the same way they are used to in their calendar app. The addition of colors enriches the user experience and offers immediate insights in the data.